Penclickish company that specializes in ergonomic computer products. The Penclick B3 is the wireless version of this popular ergonomic mouse. The unique design places your wrist in a more natural position, taking pressure off the median nerve in your wrist. While it's an effective idea, the Penclick B3 suffers from many other issues. I really like the pen-like grip. Of all the Bluetooth mice in my review, the Penclick B3 was the easiest on the wrist, even after extensive surface testing. If wrist fatigue were the only criteria to consider, this would certainly rank among the best Bluetooth mice available. However, while it's important to avoid carpal tunnel syndrome, there are other critical aspects to consider. Functionally, this is one of the better Bluetooth mice. It recharges on your computer's USB port and features four functions: left click, middle click, right click, and scroll. You can also adjust the resolution. In the surface tests, the mouse performed well below average on each surface: laminate, wood, marble, denim, carpet, and glass. Much of this is due to the inconsistent cursor response. The slightest movement can send the cursor across the screen. It takes a lot of practice to get the cursor under control, even with the lowest resolution setting. It scored 70% on laminate, wood, and carpet. Its highest score, 80%, was on marble. It didn't work on glass at all. For comparison, the best Bluetooth mouse scored above 90% on each surface I tested it on. Another disadvantage is the location of the buttons. Since you hold this mouse like you hold a pen, you'll press your index, middle, and thumb together at the base. This presses the left click and right click buttons, which quickly becomes annoying, because you'll accidentally click on things, and bring up the right click menu. In addition, since the base is shaped like a small mouse, you have to grip higher on the joystick than you would normally when holding a pen. The Penclick B3 has a unique design that's great for relief from carpal tunnel syndrome because it changes the angle of your wrist. However, the surface accuracy is subpar, and cursor sensitivity is often inconsistent. The button location makes it difficult to grip without accidentally clicking on items,